Well, you can see the, they're still selling ice cream, some of them, not all of them. Some of them are closed, some of them are open. But they've got the entire park blocked off. You're not allowed in the park. So the other day when I took my pictures to send to family, that was all of the, that was the last day that the park was open. They closed it the next morning.